News.
Students had to be evacuated from Goshen High School after a suspicious package was found under a bush. Police also shut down traffic in that area. A canine unit was brought in. The dog indicated the package contained electrical wires or components. Police later determined it was an electrical lighting device. An electrician left it under the bush while he went to